think that it's very important how to organize the knives and forks. So this is how they look now. Of course, you clean everything. And after, you make sure that they all are in order.